So we went first to a viewing point to view Shlev na Mban and the sunrise. When the fog eventually kind of dispersed, it was absolutely amazing. So we spent ages there and I got loads of different photographs. And then we went to Kilcat Woods and kind of went off the beaten track there. So again, got some lovely shots there and got some great tips off the lads.
Two of the nicest lads you'd ever meet. They're very down to earth and very easy to work with. They explain everything so well.
They don't put you under any pressure. They just come over and help you out.
Yeah, keep you at ease.
The lads were great. The hints and tips were just amazing, in fairness. And the one-to-one time was fantastic.
So get on it. There's never a question too simple or too silly or anything like they're always, they always have to death. I think they had time for everyone as well.
They did, it was a big group and they made it their business to go around and see everyone individually.
They made it personal, like it wasn't just...
I suppose all in all you're made feel comfortable no matter what level you're at. Yeah. It's very well put together and very well thought out. It's amazing what you pick up from a camera that you've never learned before. You normally shoot on automatic mode and we're now starting to shoot in manual mode and pick up the apertures and the shutter speed. And
finally learned what the other buttons are for.
Exactly.